I joined the Navy when I was 15 years old, straight out of school. They were drafting people for the Korean War at the time, and rather than being drafted in the Army, I joined the Navy. Of course, my first request was to go on a Canadian Navy ship. I will get that experience.
It's just really important to remember what he's contributed in the past and what the other veterans have done, and they should be honored, and so this is just a real privilege to go.
It's meaningful to me because it might be my last time to go on a military ship.